actually people buy Scorpio because you get like a commanding position.
Hi guys, I'm Rishabh Chatterjee and today we'll be test driving this Mahindra Scorpio. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit on that like button, share this video and subscribe to the channel. Let's get started.
Please do like my Facebook page and also follow me on Instagram.
Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get regular updates. 1, 2, 3, Mahindra Scorpio, white color, 2014 model. You can see there are some accessories here. You can see the grill has been changed, chrome grill. Also here you can see there's a chrome garnish. There's a bumper guard over here. Fog lamps, projector headlamps. So this is a top end model S10, second owner with comprehensive insurance. Asking price is 10.5. So you can see it comes with alloy wheels and it also has rain visors. This is the side profile of the car, Mhawk engine. Rear profile of the car, Mahindra Scorpio S10. You can see there's a guard over here too, bumper guard again. There are parking sensors here. Isme camera aata hai kya?
Sensor.
Kali sensor na? So there are sensors over here. There's a spoiler here too. Roof rails. And yeah, this is the exterior profile of the car. Now let's see the interiors. So this is how the door looks. Light colored, power windows. So we have seat covers here, dual tone, black and light colored, whitish color. Then let's see the interiors. We have the some more controls here for mirrors, then fuel, then headlight leveling. Then we have here steering mounted controls. This is how the speedometer tachometer looks. Dashboard is dual tone, on top is black and here we have lightish white color. Then integrated music system with a big screen. Then we have the automatic climate control. This is the 5-speed manual transmission. There is a armrest too. So this is how it looks. You can see there's a microphone too for calling function. And now let me check the back seat. This is how the door looks. Back seat, this has actually captain seats, you can see. 7-seater with adjustable headrest here. So you can sit comfortably in the second row too. You can see there's a rear AC vent here. This is how the dashboard looks. And there's a lighting over here. And there's a lighting here too. And this is there's a third row seat too with the armrest there. That's where the speakers are. And yeah, this is how the interiors of the Scorpio is. Now let me show you the boot too. This is the boot space and we have some extra speakers here too, JBL, integrated in the back door. So that's how the back boot space is. Not much, but yes, there can some luggage, small luggages can go in. So this is how the key is. Simple key, there is no center locking in this. And now we'll be going for the test drive. So this is how the engine sounds idling. RPM. So last time the battery got over, now battery changed and we are on the way. Now first impression is that you definitely feel like this is a very big vehicle you are driving.
Careful, your handbrake is engaged.
Oh, there's an actual warning in this that the handbrake is engaged. So this SUV actually, like Scorpio was the one which actually like brought in the craze for SUVs. Before that, people used to feel only like for off-roading you need SUVs. But this was the car which actually people started buying for normal, for daily commute also, they started using this car. Now the best thing is that you can actually see the bonnet, so very easy to judge the front of the car. The steering is also not very tight, but it is slightly heavy because it's an SUV, so you should feel like you're driving an SUV, so that's why a little bit heavy, but it's not very difficult to drive or anything. Now the suspension is very soft, so if you want to go over bumps also you won't feel that much anything. Now the angle of the windshield is also very straight, so you get a feeling that you are driving very high. Obviously it's very high and you can actually feel it, you are driving very high from the road. So the road presence is very good of this car. Other people will give you away if you are driving in this car and if you are coming fast. Now the gear throws are a little long in this. Clutch is not very tight, very easy to use only, and I'm not having any problem engaging it. Pickup of this car is very good actually, because Scorpio in general is known for very good pickup in SUV segment. Now this is how the engine sounds, so you can like relate how is it exactly. Now you see on bumps also I don't have to stop that much because it's pretty like soft, so you can easily go over bumps at little bit higher speeds also, no problem in that. Now this car is for 10.5 lakhs and the price is negotiable, 2014 model. If you see the actual like currently Scorpio is actually very costly. If you buy a new one, almost it's like 16 to 17 lakhs, more than that here in Bangalore. So Scorpio, though it was actually earlier was more budget oriented, but slowly Mahindra has increased the pricing and now it's not that much budget. Now it has gone slightly higher. And this car actually comes with actual music system and everything integrated. And the instrument console is very futuristic looking. Like dials, blue and black combination looks actually very good on this. And actually you get a very feeling that you are sitting very high in this. Horn is also good, easy to use. And actually people buy Scorpio because you get like a commanding position, very like comfortable car for city. Obviously it's big, so you might like you can't go in gaps that easily, but it feels good to drive. Handling wise, yes, it's not the best. You can feel like it's bouncing around when you do emergency braking too. You can feel the car is diving front, but that has become like a part of Scorpio now. You can't change it. It's like now characteristic of the Scorpio. But driving wise, on straight roads, not much hilly area kind, it feels good. Hilly area also, pickup is good, so you won't have much trouble. Brakes, I have to press a little bit more to engage, but it's pretty fine. It's engaging well, but little bit you have to press a bit more. If you drive this car and if you go for like any other car, you will like feel why is the other car so small, because this actually feels so big that once you get used to this car, you will feel every other car is so small to drive. And the command position is really great for city, like you can actually feel like you're sitting above everyone else in city traffic. Mileage is also pretty decent for an SUV, so in that regard also you won't have any much problem here. Turning radius, pretty good for an SUV. Turning radius supposed to be very good in a Scorpio. This was one thing that if you ask any Scorpio user, they'll tell the turning radius is very good for city. You can easily take turn in tight corners too, so that's a plus point. And actually you'll enjoy this like SUV if you drive more and more, because handling was not the best, but overall it feels very different. And because of the good pickup, you can actually like enjoy it whenever you find an open stretch of road. And the engine sound is also such, you will feel like, whoa, you are driving like so much powerful car. See, when they see Scorpio in the back mirror, they obviously give you way, because they think that, oh, one big SUV is coming, I should give way. So it has a very good road presence. And if you're interested in this car, then what is this guy doing? Coming in wrong direction. Anyways, so if you're interested in this car, the quoted price is 10.5 lakhs. It's negotiable. Phone number and address is in the description, so you can contact them. And yeah, I definitely enjoyed driving this car, and it definitely has some plus points, some negative points, but it depends what is your needs. But overall it's a very good car, and if you see, even now, even though the pricing is higher, people definitely buy Scorpios, because it definitely has its own plus points that other cars don't have. And this car's specialty is that even in second gear the car can pull from, like if you stop, that much torque it has. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to hit on that like button, share this video and subscribe to the channel. This is Rishabh Jadi signing off, and I hope to see you soon in my next video. Bye bye.
Hey, keep on going, good job. Bye-bye.